that you're going to be fired. All this buildup. And all
when does the WWE GM get to, fire someone from the entire WWE? When does that happen?
Matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? There's no logic in that.
Well, there's
why
you know what
to
me?
Well, Raw GM could fire you from Raw. How the fuck? Or